Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
Let's give it a minute here to make sure that we are live. We are coming to you from my bedroom
for a Mother's Day special.
Mother's Day special.
Special
and
edition.
Cinco de Mayo as well.
Yeah. Yes. Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Make sure you go on there so I can click and so we can read comments, guys. We missed you. It's been a few weeks. I know the kids had some horse shows. Did you guys have fun at your horse show?
Yeah, so much fun.
Oh, good. And how did you do?
Pretty good. Really good.
And Jacob is not here right now. I'm actually at my house, if you missed the beginning. I'm in my bedroom right now. And the reason why I picked my bedroom is because we are in here a lot.
We are in here a lot.
And so typically, this is my fireplace, which doesn't have the sofa directly in front of it like this, but I thought it'd be pretty. But typically, us girls are in my bedroom an awful lot because we all snuggled up. I like that you're holding ballet arms the whole time. We're all snuggled up. We hang out a lot. My girls are my besties, and we spend an awful lot of time. And quite frankly, so does Jacob. So we all like hang out in here a lot. And talk a lot in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I thought it would be fitting because it's probably one of my favorite spots in the house with the kids.
And it's Mother's Day.
And it's Mother's Day Spectacular.
Spectacular!
So I think you guys should explain your outfit. So the girls came up with this all on their own. So, go ahead, Ashley, you start. So
stand up, though.
So yeah, you gotta stand up and do, stand up and twirl around a minute. Woo! Okay.
I am Mother Ballerina.
So they were talking about different times of my life. So Ashley is me as a young little girl, right?
Ash, strike a ballet pose.
Not opera.
Do you remember doing ballet lessons during quarantine outside in the backyard?
Tombe, pas de bourrée.
That's very good, Ash.
Tenue, stay.
Very good.
I remember it.
That's awesome. Okay. What are
Emily
you?
Next?
Emily is.
I am the mother.
Fit. Mom at home. Mom and Amy. I am typically, I am all dressed up for work. I come home and I put my cozies on almost immediately that I walk through the door as I start a fire and pour a glass of wine. Usually that's me.
Put your hair
You need a glass of wine. That would be the only other thing that you're missing.
Probably. Maybe I'll go grab them later.
Yeah. And then Gracie, who are you?
I am, you can't see me. I gotta stay sitting.
Yeah, you gotta stay sitting.
I am businesswoman AMB with my Charles Faudry book and my Mackenzie glasses.
Oh, yes. Is that what I look like at work?
Yeah.
And I'm just me. I'm just me. Mm-hmm. I even have my slippers on today.
You stole those from me.
Though. I know. Mine.
I got those for
And I'm sipping on a margarita on the way home from work. You know, I don't have tequila very often, but I stopped and I picked up tequila because
tequila.
I took one of our
tequila makes me want to like dance, you know, like
and so I picked up some tequila and I mixed it up with our a lot of lime. I like a lot of lime in my margaritas, and then I put the margarita mixer in, and I'm gonna not lie, it's real good. So anyways, let's say hi to some people. Okay, what am I? This is Instagram?
Yes.
Hi, Annie Cash. Hi, Alex. Hi, Melissa. Marty is on. He's also right sitting across from me.
Hello, Dad.
Jackie Tiftishin. What's going on?
We have Grandma. We have Lori. We have Janice is on.
Hey, Paige. Awesome. All right, well, it's going to be a quick and easy evening because I didn't want to hold you guys too tight because I know you're probably having some fun with Cinco de Mayo.
Yes.
And so we are going to go and get through some of these products.
Isn't it crazy that a year ago we were just sitting on the couch watching, I think they had like a Cinco de Mayo meeting something. We were watching Kristen and stuff on TV.
Yes,
we were in quarantine.
You're probably wearing this outfit.
Probably. That's literally.
We had like the big quilt and we were all on the couch just.
That's crazy. There's parts of me that really miss that part of the quarantine because now I feel like I'm this person almost every single day at
some
point.
You're too?
Well, I work out. I feel like maybe that's it.
You work out.
From workout to businesswoman to relax. And then somewhere in the middle, I don't know.
Okay.
Do you like me as your mom?
Yes.
What sort of question is that?
kind of answer is that?
Yeah,
it's like a one word.
Okay, yes, blah, 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 blah,
blah. Why do you think I'm the best mom?
Because you're fun.
Honestly,
really fun.
I think that it's just because, like,
and we have a special bond.
Wait, let me ask you this. What's your favorite thing that we do together?
Oh, I have one.
All right, go, Emily.
When we're just all together, sitting on your bed or on the couch, we're just like watching a movie and just chilling.
I know
just
what mine is.
Having family bonding time.
I know
bonding
what mine is.
Okay, what's yours, Ash?
When all of us are in the kitchen and like some of us are sitting on the sofa and we start to play music and we all dance.
I love that too. I was gonna say the same thing. What do we play most often, do you think?
James Taylor.
James Taylor and who else?
Dolly.
Mommy loves James Taylor and Dolly Parton.
I think my favorite thing is
Alexa, play James Taylor.
Yeah. And I think Farmer's Market and
yeah,
sitting
Farmer's
on
Market.
Our bed and having our little conversation.
Farmer's Market is a good one, and it opened this week. We
scored
big. Hey, also, I'm going to remind you guys a couple of times because I know people jump in and out. But don't forget, if you want those tulips in the containers, those are selling a lot faster than I thought. And I can only get a certain amount of tulips ahead. So if you want one of those, put your order in so that I can make sure that I have those ready and organized for you. Those would be for Saturday pickup. They're on the home page. Marty, do you think I'm a good mother?
You're great.
Oh, I thought he was going to go.
No.
You're great. That's all I get. I birthed 4 children.
I was going to say, you have your moments.
That's so sweet. Wow, I can't wait until it's Mother's Day and all the shit hits the
I know, I have my moments.
So I have a lot of fear.
Oh.
Are you guys going to be doing a dance tonight?
No, well, no. It's just...
They're going to be doing a song all together, first time ever. And
that was the surprise aspect of it.
Oh, whoops.
I just said it was a
spoiler
surprise.
Spoiler alert!
See, this is one
well,
of your
the
moments.
Well, the people who join later
don't know. So,
welcome
to the secret to the people.
All right. Do you have some people to say hi to?
Yeah.
Janice
says... I think your mom's the best because of how your children have turned out.
This should be a convinced over here.
That's a compliment to me, Janice. Thank you.
She knows I'm a good mother. You guys are a lot. I'll tell you. If it wasn't, like, now it's fun. Like, when you guys were all really little, and Jacob was 5 when Ashley, the youngest of 4, was born. And I'm not going to lie. I think there's like years that I blanked out. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel like, honestly, I don't know that I remember. Why are you so far? Like, get a little closer. I feel like it would look better. Oh.
Is this your one?
Okay. All right. So you guys know the code. You get the code. You get 20% off your items at the end. And hi, Mary Lou. Okay. So you'll get your code. You'll be able to shop at the end. And hopefully you'll find some goodies, and maybe this will make your Mother's Day shopping even easier, because you can just say, this is what I want. I tried to pick up some of my favorite things currently in the store, and so let's roll. All right,
I have looked through the stuff, and there are some
good ones.
Okay, good ones.
What do you have, Mama? This is my...
Started out with a bang.
I know. This one is awesome. You guys, these are the throws. The colors are so pretty, very, very soft. It is called the Basket Weave Throw in Cranberry, regularly priced at $128. I keep reordering and these keep selling and keep reordering and keep selling, and I have not put them on sale. So I am doing it for you guys. It actually is, I was trying to find the size because it's big, like big enough to snuggle. Can you take it up there so that
I love
can see?
That if there's the big
it's
chunky
50
yarn.
Wide by 70 long, 50 inches wide, so about 4
I know
feet.
That.
Because it's on the website description. Oh. It's about 4 feet by 6 feet, a little shorter than that.
And I love that there's big chunky yarn in it, and then there's the smaller ones. Like, there's different sizes.
It's beautiful. The colors are beautiful. I love it. So the cranberry throw, and you're not going to be disappointed with this one. And what I love about that, too, is it's not seasonal.
Yeah.
I feel like that can go all season. So, really beautiful. I'm not sure I'm sending that back to the store.
It's so
good.
Right.
Like, it's so,
so just beautiful.
Yeah, I know. It's so
$128 regularly. It's $102.40 today.
Yeah, you're going to have to remind us.
Marty, are you
going to
be doing trivia?
I was just going to say.
You got to think of trivia. We got to do 3 trivia questions.
I will
them.
Think, but I am.
Mother's Day history or
we should have saved the.
Okay, I'll look into it. Go ahead.
You gotta look into it. Okay. Next up, we have a new item. These are come in this really pretty packaging, which I think it just makes it so easy.
See the lights.
Let me see, Ash. I can't see. Okay, so it says on the outside, it says wine glass buzzed. Go ahead and open it up. I love wine glasses like this. It's just super cute. Some of them are cheesy, but this one I feel like is so stinking funny and cute. And it just says buzzed with the little bumblebee. So these are regularly priced at $17.50. It comes with this little beautiful pink and gray container. And how much are they tonight?
$14.
$14. Very good. Thank you, Ashley. I'm going to stick that back in there.
And it comes with like packaging.
Sassy. I don't think I ever wore anything that sassy to the American Academy of Ballet.
That was my leotard for the fifth grade talent show back then.
What was I thinking? Okay. Next up,
I'm putting these together, so it's like a little gift for your mother.
There is like a little gift for your mother. Okay, so I did these chocolate chip cookie mix because I figured how fun is that to be able to just have something easy on a Sunday afternoon when you want to make cookies and it's just a simple, easy, and those very much taste like homemade.
Oven?
Yeah, they're really good. And then these, measuring cups, and I'll tell you, I picked those because, again, I'm not sending them back to the store because we do not have them. For whatever reason in our household, why is it that all our measuring cups
we have, and the thing is, we have a lot of the same. We have, like,
why?
No one-thirds, but we have a ton of one cup.
Why?
We need, like,
so weird.
We have no tablespoons, but we have, like,
not
three half a teaspoon.
Tablespoon measuring in this whole house. I don't know where
so
they go.
Weird.
It's so strange.
So please now I have gotten really good at my conversion. So just so you know, one teaspoon
Emily,
equals one, or three teaspoons equals one tablespoon. If you wanted to know.
I want to see who's watching on Facebook.
Okay, well, the chocolate chip cookies are usually $8.95 and they are $7.16 for the sale. And then if you hear barking, it's Abby. She's on the bed. She wants to be involved in this. But the check measuring spoons are usually $28 and they're $22.40 for the sale.
Perfect. Okay. And Kathy Bontaine says that I am such a good mom and she loves that they are you. Okay. Lori. Hi, Lori. Happy Cinco de Mayo. Give that little beautiful puppy a kiss. I love being with you guys. Hi, Cheryl. I love being with you guys here on Wednesday nights. It's so much fun to connect, isn't it? Okay. Have a sip of your drink. We should have played a drinking game. That would have been really fun for Cinco de Mayo.
Like what? Like trivia? And then if you
know, like every time I say a certain word. Every time I say Mackenzie Childs, you have to take a drink. Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Ash, when that's done, you should go get me water in there, so then I have...
Well, this is... I'm going to say the first. I'm going to say it first.
You're making me very nervous.
You ready? This is Mackenzie Child.
Okay. That is the Golden Hour?
Yeah. Golden Hour Martini Glass.
Every time she says it in the chat, you have to write drink. Everybody has to write.
Okay, yeah. Okay, good idea.
And then
but
you
do you
have
to say it, or is it just if one of us say it, too?
Only if I say it.
Only if she says it.
Okay, all right. So if I say Mackenzie Childs, then if that one doesn't count, then you have to type drink.
And then you got to take
she
it.
She just said
drink.
It.
Okay.
She just said it.
All right, so can I see that beautiful glass now?
She just said it.
All right.
Starting now.
Okay, so this is the Golden Hour. You guys, these are so beautiful. And what I love about them is, it's hard to see maybe on the camera, but there's a line of gold and then a line of the silver. And I will tell you, Mackenzie Childs.
Type it! Drink it!
Woo! Woo!
Language. We need a bleeper over here.
They know me by now. They know I say that word. All right. They do a beautiful job with their glassware, honestly. So pretty. So, anyways, okay. So, put that one more time up there. What are we going to do with Abby?
We're going to put her in the family room.
Okay. All right. Very good. Ashley, can you do the next one?
The martini glass is usually $128. It is $102.40 for the sale.
Okay. Sarah Foy is on. Hey, Sarah. Hey, everybody. Okay. All right, so those wine glasses, or those martini glasses, seriously, they're beautiful. Really, even if you just had two, I think they would just like make things so beautiful. Okay, Kathy Fontaine, you're gonna be happy about this. This is new into the store. Very, very cool picture. Hold it up there, hold it still, Ashley, walk it up front. So nope, it goes up on its side. There you go.
Well, like no, like
it's a picture.
Yes, but it sits up like this. Okay, so this is a new item. It's really cool. I thought it was so fun. It's supposed to look like the whale. It's that whole collection. Let me take a peek, Ashley, so I can see it. It is called the Big Blue Pitcher. It's $98. It has the cute little stripes, and I hope you guys can see the little eye. And in the booty, it's got his tail, so that's kind of cute. So what a fun thing for, like, outside, for when you're having some people over. Or if you happen to have a place in Cape Cod, well, that could be very nice as well. Or Nantucket. I just feel like that's, I mean, clearly, you need that.
I love that the whale itself is striped, and then once you get just to the fins of the tail, it turns into Chucker.
Absolutely. They always have those cute details. Marty, how much is this tonight?
Usually 98. Today for the sale is $78.40.
Mm. Ashley, I wonder if you're going to work at QVC when you grow up. Because she's like, Vanna White.
I know.
Yeah, I think I can.
Who's is that? Is that mine?
What?
I hear an echoing of it. Do you have the live on your phone?
Maybe this. All right. Next up, Ashley. Well, get all three. Because there's three different versions of that.
I love these. These are such a good Mother's Day gift. Like,
put
stuff in it, and then put, like, tissue paper coming out of it, and then give it to your mom.
This is a great gift, and they are so, so well priced. Wow, Emily even has, like, water and everything. How the heck? That was fast that you did that. Okay, so let me see. Let me read the first one. Okay, the first one, the only thing, Annie, I feel like you would love this one.
What?
The only thing holding my shit together is this bag.
I love that.
I think I need this for the horse
show.
This
is for all horse show moms out there.
I feel like this is for all moms in general. But anyways, it has a nice deep base, so it is a good size. You guys, the price on this with it, even its cute little leather handle, $20. So I thought those were so cute. Okay, whoops. Here, so take this one. Next up is this one that says, "Nothing in this bag belongs to me, mom life." I feel like this is perfect for those younger moms, probably. Now I made
the
my
baby
girls,
bottles and the diaper bags.
I feel like now my girls, I'm like, you have to carry your own crapola.
That's when I just have my phone and that's it. And everything in my phone case.
Next one. This is perfect for tonight, I thought. Groceries, 100% not tequila.
Funny.
But ching. Yeah, so these are $20 each. They're so cute. They're leather handles. They are nice and big. They're just fun and easy, and I thought they would make people laugh. So, anyways.
$16 for the sale. $16.
Trace
said, coming in hot, a little late. Have my marg and taco.
Yay!
I know you have your tacos.
I'm having my marg today, too, and I'm going to tell you, the store was so busy today, Tracy, I almost called you and begged you to come back because, holy moly, it was a busy day. But we got through it, but I'm going to use any excuse I can to say, please come back and help me.
We miss you, Trace.
Okay, before we get started with this next product,
yes.
I just want to say another thing that me and my mom bond that she gave to me.
Okay.
Baths, hour-long baths.
So
great that you passed down.
I'm not going to lie. So one of the things, and I get teased about it all the time, but it's how I decompress for sure, is I take very long baths. And anybody that knows and loves me, in fact, Tracy's gift, Janice's gift for my birthday, most times, you guys, I mean, I love a long bath.
Oh my
I
God.
Love, I have Ugh. My wine, I have my salts, I have my all my stuff. Janice gave me this thing across my bathtub like a tray. And now I can just totally relax, and I really enjoy it.
Yeah.
These are new to the store, and I can't tell you how excited you guys are about these. I knew that they were great. I didn't know how great they were until I tried it. Fantastic. So these are the sponge gels, and what they are is like a loofah with soap. They're fabulous. And I know that sounds very simplistic. Truly, truly, they're awesome. If anybody has tried that, let me know.
They smell so good, but this is like the little sponge.
Yep.
And it softens up when it gets into warm water.
Yes. They're so, so nice. You're not going to be upset that you have this. How much are these regularly priced?
They are regularly $16, and for the sale, they're $12.80.
And they come in this, like, very nice packaging.
Yeah, they're a great gift.
Okay, I have a trivia.
I have three. I'm all set.
Oh, dang
it! You gave me the order.
Okay.
I did it.
All right, so let's do one.
You want to do one right now?
Yeah, yeah. Trivia. Okay. Okay, listen up. You get a $25 gift certificate.
I'm here.
Okay, I'm going to start with an easy one.
Okay.
Okay? About one quarter of all flowers purchased throughout the year are happening on Mother's Day. One quarter of all the purchase of all the flowers of the year happening on, but it is not the top or the second most purchased flowers day of the year. There, it's number three. So name one of the other 2 days. One of the other 2 days where flowers are purchased. Well, no, we gotta let people.
Say Valentine's Day.
Yeah, Valentine's Day.
No, it is not Valentine's Day.
What?
So you are wrong.
Yes.
So I'm gonna look and see on Instagram and
on Facebook.
I'm gonna
say something like Memorial Day or something.
No, it's not Memorial Day.
I don't know.
So there's two. I will say holidays where flowers are purchased more than Mother's Day. So it is not, and we have a lot of Valentine's Day and Sweetest Day. It is not, and it is also not Easter.
It's
Annie said Easter, Sweetest Day.
Is it Valentine's
Day? Christmas? Really?
Yes!
Okay.
You did not.
Well, we did guess.
Somebody
got it on Instagram. And it's, well, I'll say the username is ELIUJ53. So,
oh, I know that. Who is that? I know who that, I know that handle.
I can't click it. But anyway.
I know that handle. Say hi and say your name because I know you.
And they said Christmas on Instagram. So anyway, Hanukkah and Christmas are the 2 days.
What?
Where people, or the two holidays where people buy most of
them. Okay.
So that is
I feel like
a pretty cool.
That's
like,
so weird. I feel like Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Now Tracy Capriano says she needs to fact check.
She was not believing that it was not.
This is according to Town and Country. It's a reliable source. This is not just some random.
Oh,
Town and
Country magazine. That's where you got
that. It's a reliable source. So.
You go.
Oh my God.
On the internet, it's true.
Oh my.
We were doing a
Chili. Make sure you DM us so that we can make sure you get your $25 gift certificate so that we can arrange that. You can either pick it up or you can do the other.
Abby can come right here, can't she?
No, because I don't have to hold her the whole time.
Okay, go to
don't believe everything you see on the internet, kids.
Okay. Good advice, Ashley. Thank you. Alright. Next up, Ash, how about you do that one right there?
This one?
Mm-hmm. Ooh. This is big time. Everybody loves this. This is the most usable size. Just saying. Oh, something happened here. I'm on something. What's going on? Make it happen. Okay. So this is the medium pedestal platter. It is regularly priced at...
I have no idea. Give me a second.
It is regularly priced at $98. That Fadre.
Can you do that quick math? It's gonna be somewhere around $78.40. Let's see, $78.40.
I'm done with school.
I like it when you do math. Okay. What? I can't see the people on this. Can you make it happen?
Okay. It's just right here.
Okay. Yeah. So this Mackenzie Childs.
Take a drink. Type it.
This Mackenzie Childs pedestal platter is a great size. I mean, we're sold out of this for a little bit. But it's back, it's beautiful, and I have enough to put it on sale. So go ahead and get this. I know you're going to love it. Cheryl is telling me, drink. I did. All right. I love this. It's beautiful. And the end. What else can I say?
I put a juice box emoji because that's what I'm having, my water and juice
box. Well done, Grace. That's very clever. All right. No. So
everyone's saying,
see.
drink.
Woo-hoo!
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know. I want to be able to just... What is this request to join? business.
Don't worry about that. That's just somebody hit a button on Instagram.
No, that's her. A pop up in real life saying she should request on Amazon.
Go give this to Dad so he can fix it, and I'll do this one. Okay, next up is the sea salt caramel brownie mix.
We already did
this
that.
Is the first time. No, we did the cookies. I like these.
It's just
so much. So I feel like I wanted to add these in.
You should do these. This could be another gift set with the platter that we just did.
So from your pantry, you will need, did you get it to work? Okay.
Yeah.
From your pantry, you will need butter, eggs, and milk. Everything else is in here. And then you drizzle with remaining caramel sauce. I feel like this is almost like a caramel macchiato in a brownie form.
Oh my God, that sounds amazing.
You want me to take it?
Yeah.
So it is usually $12.95, and for the sale, it's $10.36.
I have a really good, I'm going to play off of you, Dad. I have a really good this or that. Brownies
and that.
Cookies.
Oh, okay, this or that. Marty, brownies or cookies for
cookies.
You?
Cookies.
Cookies?
Cookies.
Oh, that was like, without doubt.
That was like me.
No, that was...
brownies or cookies?
It depends on what season, because if it's Halloween season, then it's brownies. But if it's... Christmas.
Why Halloween are brownies?
Because like you can decorate them like little monsters and stuff.
Oh my God. When have we ever done that? I'm definitely not that mom.
Get with it.
I'll tell you something about me as a mother. I don't believe in crafting. I don't like glitter.
Yeah, you're a very creative person.
I am, but I don't like mess. So I don't like sticky. Like, I don't like mixing glittery things or painting projects. No, I don't
but
like
see,
that.
But see, you
I was never that mom that was like, here, go crazy with the Play-Doh. I'd be like, you can go outside and play with Play-Doh, but please don't ever bring it in.
Yeah, we're all very creative still, and
you are.
So but, I don't know how that got there.
Well, because I can remember, here's a mom truth. Jacob was really into Legos for a while. And when you guys were all really little and you would go to bed, if some of the Legos were mixing, I would just throw them all out. Also, Barbie shoes. I always came home.
Is that why we had no more?
I threw out all the Barbie shoes. I had this fear that you were going to eat them.
Okay. There was all the little remotes for the Barbie lights in the dream house and everything.
Yeah, I know, but I was scared that you would eat the shoes like the baby would.
We have to find a funny mom story.
Oh my God.
When Jacob... Oh, you told that last time.
All right. Let's talk about this squashed pot. You guys know that squash pot is my favorite, one of my top, I would say top five pieces. I love the shape of the squash pot. I think it's so, so cute. Anyways, this is the Royal Czech squash pot. I better go easy on my tequila there. Whew. My mouth is not working quite as fast as I want it to. Anyways, very, very cute. Emily here dressed as mom at home. If you missed that, why they're wearing all different clothing, mom relaxed at home with her hair in a bun, has the squash pot regularly priced at
$88.
And
for the sale, it's $70.40.
Awesome. Okay. I love that. If you guys are looking to introduce a Mackenzie child into your house, if you are looking, are you just starting? You're going to need to decide a few things. Are you a Royal Czech girl or are you a Courtly Czech girl? You're a Courtly Czech. What are you?
You know this by now.
Miss Flower Market.
No.
What? Royal.
Royal and Flower Market White. Those are my colors.
Right now I'm Lapis.
Right now I'm Flower Market White.
Jenny Schwago, who is my beauty counter, one of my beauty counter mentors is on. Hi, Jenny. Hello. Hi, Ava Vareka.
Janice responded to you saying you hate messes. This is going to be a shocker. As me either. I hate sticky.
I was never that mom. Where I was like, sure, kids. Take that.
No, slime was always...
Slime was ruled out.
But you got me journal stuff this Christmas.
What did I get you?
Journal stuff.
Journaling.
But that's not stick-up.
It's like stuff. Getting in touch with your soul.
And soul touching with our rocks. And
yeah, I get into that. I get into faith.
And the best mom award goes to...
These are very, very cute. These are the Court Bag Best Mom Ever makeup bags. So these are $14, super cute. I want you to take that up there,
so
actually.
Can show the space.
Be gentle. Okay, so they're very, very cute. Hey, Lori. Megan says drink.
And we have a good thing we aren't driving anywhere, Anne-Marie.
Amen. All right, see, this is why I need to do all the shows from my house. Let me know. Do you guys, there's two things I want to ask you guys. One, do you guys like it when I do the show from the house? Or do you like it when I do the show from the store? That's question one. And question two, I'm just throwing this out there. I am hiring because Tracy went to go work for her dad. And we are still shorthanded because she is like a person that requires four people to replace her. So, seriously, we are still hiring. We want to hire now so that we have plenty of staff for the holiday season. So, probably two days a week we would be looking for. So, it's just a fun job and you get an employee discount. So, keep that in mind. Or if you know somebody, please, please, please let them get in touch with me. All right. Next up.
11:20 on the makeup bag.
Oh, yeah. That's so cute.
Yeah.
All right.
Your house is absolutely gorgeous.
Oh, well, thank you very much. Mm-hmm. It's my relaxed time to decorate. So I wish you guys could see because I have like a really beautiful artwork
up here.
Instagram can, yeah. Facebook, you can't really. But yeah, so that's my house. And
maybe,
I love it.
Can I post a picture on Facebook? Can I do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
So I have a funny story with this.
Okay.
So when you were doing all the flowers in the pots and that stuff, you know how you were planting all of them?
Oh, you mean for Easter?
Yes.
Okay.
So I was like, Mom, we should do something in the everything bowl. Because, like, could you imagine some mm-hmm. pretty, like, spring flowers in
there? Yeah, it was really cute, actually. It did look very good.
Yeah.
We did, like, a whole little thing. I put a nest. I love this piece. It is a big bowl for what you get. It is a big bowl. I love that it has the little handles and the cute courtly check. Or, sorry, royal check. This is, what, 128? Is that right?
128 and on sale for $102.40.
Okay, this is a great fruit bowl. Planter I have been using. I like to, you know, I like to use, like, weird things for flowers like that.
That's
so that is
so
a great
good,
one.
Though.
Yeah. So those are beautiful. Side note, if you guys are looking for, I'm going to do a little video of this week because we got these in, and if you are a flower person, you know how hard they are to find. But the little circle discs with the holes in it that you can place on top of your vessel to arrange your flowers, I found a company that makes them in ceramic, and they are beautiful, and they're all handmade. And I purchased a whole bunch of them because I thought that was really great for, you know, individual little blossoms. So I'll show you how to do that this week. All right, next up.
Trivia.
Okay.
Trivia.
Hi, Mary Beth. Hi, Lisa. Hi, Lori.
So.
Trivia. Okay. Yeah, so these are a lot of new faces. So how do you do this? You have to write quick, and then Marty's behind the scenes. He's going to answer, and if you win, then you get a $25 gift certificate to the store. Make sure you DM us after so we can get in contact with you. All right.
Okay, so to the closest 1 million. So we're talking about big numbers here. But to the closest 1 million, more calls are made on Mother's Day than any other days of the year. So more phone calls are made.
Okay.
Approximately how many phone calls are made?
I told you, I think it's the microphone.
It's the speaker.
Oh.
But I'm not connected.
Okay, we'll keep going.
Approximately how many phone calls are made on the second Sunday of May, which is Mother's Day? To the closest 1 million, you go ahead. Approximately how many phone calls are made on Mother's Day?
Definitely, it's last year Christmas. That's my guess.
Well, no, you got to give me a number.
Oh,
approximately,
holy cow.
I know.
That's a lot of money.
Only the world?
Oh, that's in the U.S.
Oh. I'm going to say 8 million.
I said 30.
You got to go higher.
I got to go higher?
She said 30. Is that right?
You got to go higher.
30? I'm going to say.
You got 150 million. 150
is a little bit much, but.
I'm going to say, can I do it?
So yeah. The closest.
So they said 150.
90.
Right? I'm gonna say
250,
30.
So we are in between right now, 60 and 150. You have to find them.
I'm gonna say 90. 100,000 million is what one person
said.
I'm gonna say
125.
We are close, and I think we are going to say close enough.
Wait, can I do it?
It's technically 122 million phone calls made. So we have Penny on Facebook,
Penny Hickey Miller,
that's at 125, and I will say, with your guess of 30 and 500 million. I think 125 is close enough.
I said 8. I think it's 8.
8 million.
Okay,
no, you said 80. Okay, so, no, I said 8. Okay, so Janice said 5! Janice, this is why we're like this.
So okay. Approximately 122 million phone calls are made on
Wednesday. Julia gets 112. Okay, so Penny, you're the winner. Make sure you DM us. You'll get your $25 gift card. And we can either mail that to you, or you can hop into the store and pick it up. Or if you're not local, we can make sure you can use it online.
Keep this trivia in your mind for when we sing. Keep it in your mind.
Okay. Oh, is it like a hint? Okay, go ahead. You go.
Oh, yeah. I love the 100,000 million. No, I think that was my favorite guess. That was like way higher.
So,
okay.
What is 100,000 million?
What is
100,000? It's 1 billion. No, it's
10 billion.
1 trillion.
1 trillion. Good job, Grace.
Me being the math genius here.
Are you going to take AP math next year?
Well, I'll take Algebra 1 next year.
Oh my god.
I don't know. Is it 100 billion or 1 billion? Anyway, you're close. 1 trillion. You're close.
I'm already started.
Okay, what paper plates.
It's paper plates. It is.
Okay, can I tell you something really funny and all truth with these? Sit down, please.
I don't know. Oh lord. Is this another mom hack?
No, this is really funny though. Okay, so I think we only have one set of these.
Two.
These are not on sale.
No, they're not on the sale. Next item.
Okay, thank you.
Is this where on sale?
Yes.
That's on sale.
Okay. How many times have this been on sale though? Everyone
only once. Only once. Okay. So we have. Hey, Dorothy. I hope you're doing well. Okay. So we have the Mackenzie Childs book. Where is mine? It's right there. Can you grab it? Because I want you to be able to show. Here. I want you to be able to show. So this is the box
that it
comes in.
What is this one?
Mackenzie Childs.
Oh, shoot.
Drink. Okay, so show Adeline how that works. So there's the box, and then,
So there's the box, and with the pretty, like, plate and everything. And then you turn it to the side.
Make sure you're in both cameras. Here, I'll take the box. I'll take the lid.
Okay. So then.
And then show some pictures of what's inside. It is so beautiful. I have not gotten through it all because I just read a little bit, but I can't even tell you how much I'm learning. And I feel like I have a pretty good idea of the brand. But even still, there is so much history in this book, you guys. It really, if you are a fan, this is something that you want to get. It really, really is worth the money, and you're going to love it. So it's regularly priced at $98. Tonight it will be?
It's $78.40.
$78.40. This truly is a beautiful coffee table book. I love that it has the additional
cover.
Yeah, I think that's
really beautiful.
On the outside of it, it says, "What comes to mind when people think of Mackenzie Childs home furnishings? Happiness, the collection's playful use of color, patterns, and surprisingly juxtaposed design. Elements bring smiles to people's faces." Is that how you pronounce that? Juxtaposed? "Positivity and optimism is the point of view that shines through every creation from Mackenzie Childs." Isn't that so true? "This beautiful exploration includes hundreds of color photos, details on every aspect of Mackenzie Childs, from its Soho shop to the annual summer barn sale celebration on the farm. Insights from creative director, identification guides to patterns, and much more." It really is special and beautiful, and I think anybody will enjoy this book. So what a great Mother's Day gift. So once again, Marty, how much is it?
$78.40, I said.
$78.40. Okay, who are you typing to? You're responding to people?
Yes, I don't know how you pronounce the last name.
Cheryl?
Yes. Cheryl said, "Good thing you're not driving, Grace." And I said, "Yes, I know," with my juice box.
BTW, in the beginning of the introduction, you said Mackenzie Childs.
I did. I took a drink. Oh. All right, God, I'm going to be running out of my drink here pretty soon.
Oh my God, I love this. This is like one of my favorite products.
It's a great, great size. So this is the 5x7. Picture frame and
four by six.
Yay! Both sizes are good. Four by 6x6 picture frame. This is enamel on the outside. I know some of you are used to when they do the wood, but these are the enamel, so the price is a little bit lower. It's a good price point. Regularly priced, Ashley, how much is it?
Regularly priced at $88, and tonight it is?
$70.40.
Okay, I thought that would be really cute. You know why? Because I think an excellent Mother's Day gift would be to put a picture of yourself or your family in there, or a special
I was never put it together.
Yeah. Grace took one of those home for your birthday.
I was going to put a picture in it. This isn't a great sister moment. I made a sticker for her, guys.
Okay, what do you have next?
The cutest bowl in the world.
This is a very usable size. I love this. So this is the everything bowl. What size is that considered?
Small.
How much is it?
It's 58 usually. It's $46.40 for the sale.
Okay. So this is a great bowl. I love this size. I would use this. I mean, there's just so many different ways. It's funny because somebody was in today buying their very first piece of Mackenzie Childs.
Oh, I love
and they were debating what to get. And they said, what do you think? And I said, are you the type of person that's going to use your pieces or not? Because some people don't use it. And really the beauty is use it. That's what it's for. So anyways, we love this and it's so handy to have. And I think it's a great size. So. One more time, Martin, how much
Normally 58, and for the sale, it's $46.40.
Okay, make sure you guys stick to the end so that you get the code, and you'll be able to put that in when you're shopping, and then also you won't miss the girls singing.
I think we have two items left.
All right, this is what you're speaking to me that just came out this spring. This is, hold it real still, Ash, so people can see. This is the lapis. What is this called?
The Flower Market Abundant Bowl Lapis.
Yeah, hold it still, honey, so people can see. So I love this because it has a great size. What a great chip and dip bowl. I mean, awfully beautiful. But what I like this, if you have, like, say you have some Courtney Check to mix in, I think that is a really good piece, like to put a little bowl on the side and have it as a serving. It's just a really beautiful piece, and I love that you can see that lapis print really up close. So really nice addition. I love it. Regularly priced?
$88, regularly priced, $70.40 for the sale.
Sure, what's your question?
Okay, I have two. One, lapis is kind of hard color to mix other patterns with, you know, like Courtly Check, you can always mix White Flower Market and stuff like that. What would be the pattern that you mix with?
Sure, let me show you. Can you guys bring me something? Ashley, bring that back to me for one
bring
second.
The bowl.
Bring me the Courtly Check bowl. And then also bring me something Royal Check. I want you to see.
Like this?
So this is like the brilliance of this, okay? So this is what it looks like with the Courtly Check. Ash, maybe you could take it up there.
Yeah.
I love it. It's such a great mix. I think it mixes so, so well.
Then in the middle.
Yep. And then this is what it looks like with the Royal. Also mixes so, so well.
Because it's blue?
It is. It's a little different shade of blue.
Like the lapis is a little bit
deeper. However, still beautiful. If I had to pick, I would say I like it probably better with the Courtly Check, just because it gives it a little bit of contrast. But it's just, I mean, either way, it just kind of depends on your motif in your home. All right,
so, and then my second one is, Janice already answered it on Facebook, but just for the people for both, can your enamelware go in the dishwasher?
I mean, it can. I do. And you're not supposed to with all the pieces. They'll be marked if you can or you can't, but I always put mine in the dishwasher, and I'm sure that's breaking all the rules, but we use our stuff. We use our plates. We use our bowls. We use all of it.
They do not go in the microwave.
No, they up.
Because they have metal around the top.
Yeah, they're metal.
But also the cups, like Grace's cup right there, I would not do dishwashers because the paint chips.
Yeah, I don't like to put anything with the gold on there, the 24 karat on there. Okay. We have three products, actually, I see, Marty, because I see one on the floor, one over there, and Emily's got this one.
Okay, well, let's do trivia. Wait, three products, and then... After this, go ahead.
So this is for your brownies.
Great gift combo.
Well, that's why I did it, but then she was so excited about doing it with the measuring cups, which is also
an additional cookies.
You can put them all together, I feel.
Okay, here, and then you could do some...
So this is great. What size is this? 8x8 or 9x9?
This is 8 square.
Yeah, okay, so 8x8. So I love these baking dishes. They really, really do. They perform very, very well because they're heavy enough They wash up clean. I don't worry about them scratching or nicking. And then what I like about it is that you have something pretty ripe to go for your table. So you can make your brownies in that, and then boom.
The only thing I would say with enamel is don't use metal on it. Like,
yes,
you know what I mean?
You don't want to scratch it.
You don't want to scratch it. Like metal forks and knives and stuff. But these are so nice. And I love, like you said, you can take it right out and then pop it on your table. And
yeah.
I mean, what is a Mother's Day dinner made easier than that?
Absolutely. Okay, what, Marty, how much are these?
Usually 68. For the sale, it's $54.40.
Awesome. Okay, we love that one. All right, Emily, let's do, why don't you two do that one together? Because it's a little heavy. Oh, trivia, right.
Okay, so we are going to do the last
trivia
of the day.
Make sure you type quickly, and then you'll win a $25 gift card.
Okay, so a lot of times you wonder where Mother's Day celebration and other holidays come from.
Yeah.
So one of the earliest Mother's Day celebration came from this country. And I want you to name the country. And I'll explain to you why so. So think about it. Girls, Grace, I would think you probably studied this country a little bit.
In what class?
Probably
social.
Anyway, so I'm going to say, let's look at the answers.
Okay.
One of the earliest Mother's Day celebration originated in this country.
I know what it is.
I
have two
guesses. So Cheryl says Europe, but Europe is a continent, Cheryl. It has to be more specific.
Oh my gosh, Marty, you're being so specific.
I have two guesses.
Can I say the first one?
I have Italy and England.
Italy, because we both
pick. Yes or no, any of those?
No.
No.
Not
Ashley,
correct.
What's your pick? I've got France. I've got England. I've got Germany.
Not yet.
I'm just
you gotta think ancient. Ancient.
Oh, you're right.
Woo!
Let's see. Not yet. We don't have it yet.
Don't do that.
Is this what we do? You guys want to see my mother's dance moves?
Yeah, go ahead, Joe. What do I always do?
Or this one?
We just gave you the answer, and you guys are not typing
type
it
faster,
in.
Type faster! Type faster! Who's going to win it? Who's going to win it?
I see it on Facebook right now.
Okay, who is it?
Cheryl.
Cheryl!
She typed it, so she typed Grace, and then Dorothy typed it on Instagram, but a little later, that's okay.
But it's been all the drinking that we have with us.
I know, every time I say Mackenzie Childs, drink.
It's good luck for the
Grace, do you know why I thought you would get it? Because in Latin, you've been studying all the gods and goddess. So originally, originally the Greek would have a spring celebration.
I would have never made that mistake, Marty. That must be.
Okay, let me just tell
you.
You
know I was taking that.
Let me tell you what it's about. So you guys don't know that. You don't have to fact check myself, Tracy Capriotto. So the Greek would have a spring celebration in honor of Rhea. Do you know who Rhea is?
She's the goddess of the sun.
No, she's the goddess of fertility.
Fertility,
motherhood, and generation. So they would do a spring celebration for her, which was the earliest celebration for Mother's
Day. Can I ask you guys a question?
I don't know. I'm gonna
put you guys all on the spot right now.
Okay.
Do you already have my Mother's Day gift?
Yes. It's in my closet. It's at Dad's house.
Wow.
I mean, I have it in my mind, so it's basically done. Inside joke.
That's what I always say about stuff is that I'm like, it's in there.
Yeah.
So
she's like, I have a client and it's all in my mind. So basically it's just
done.
I'm like, that's actually not
like,
how it works. I'm going to redecorate my room, but it's already in my mind. So it's basically already done.
But I feel that. Like, if I'm planning an outfit.
I'm pretty determined. All right, go ahead and get the, we have two more.
Wait,
really
wait,
product.
One or two? Which one?
One
two. Or
this
two?
One. This one first.
Okay.
All right. This is heavy. Go ahead and tip it down.
Hello.
All right.
Sugar Plum Fairy.
Hello.
I know. So if you guys are just joining, the reason why Ashley isn't a leotard is because she is being young mom from when I was a little girl ballerina. Emily is me at home pretty much every day after work in my sweatpants and sweatshirt. And Grace is being...
Business mom.
Is that what face I make?
You go through my...
I do not.
I'm reading my book to finish my designs.
With an English accent.
Don't talk in an English
Just so
accent.
You know, also,
I
if you're watching on Instagram and Facebook right now, it actually says hello the right way, but because we're using the front camera, it's on backwards.
Really, Dad? Did they just put it on backwards?
Thanks, Mark. Thanks. Okay.
I need a back check on this.
Alright, so this is regularly priced at $118. This is Royal Check, if you can't tell. It is brand new. Says hello. Very, very cute. I already switched up all of my mats outside. I love to do that first come thing in spring. Regularly priced is $118. Marty, what is it tonight?
$94.40 for the sale.
Also, on Facebook, it does look black and white. Black. So it is blue.
Yeah, it's not dark navy. All right, here comes the ta-da. I love this.
It's my best friend.
We have to put a gate up just for this because the baby did not like it.
The first person who names it gets it. No, I'm just kidding.
Totally kidding. It's my best friend because we had a photo shoot.
No, but if you really want to impress your Mackenzie child's loving mom.
Jake.
Fluff them up. Give them a good fluff. Bring them in.
Let me fluff them up first.
Oh, well, now I feel okay. Yes, like that. All right, bring them on in.
Bring them on.
Here he is. I can't tell you how many people have asked for this. He is so fun. I love him. Okay, what is his name, Marty? What do they
call it? Courtly Check, so CC White Sheep Large. Courtly Check, White Sheep Large.
He is so, so cool. I love his fur. He's just so fun. Marty, what is he regularly priced?
He's regularly priced at $398, and for the sale, he is, or she is, $318.40.
Yeah, our baby wasn't sure if he wanted to be friends or enemies with him.
Yeah.
So we kind of was like, I'm
the
puppy.
Okay. Yeah. The puppy is a chicken, but once you show him what it is, he'll be like, oh, okay.
Well, I'm going to give you guys a moment to get organized.
Oh, yes.
So they had decided, I'll give you a little history of this. They decided, normally you guys know it's usually Emily who sings. But then they decided because it's Mother's Day, go get ready.
We got to move this.
The whole sofa?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, because then we can't get all of
our. All right, I'll stand up. Whoa. All
right. Yeah.
So,
as I was saying,
oh my gosh. Okay.
You're like professional movers.
Okay. So as I was saying, then we decided that they weren't going to do that. They were no longer going to just sing, just Emily. I wish you guys could see the behind the scenes of what they're doing right now. Dear Lord, giving patience. They decided they were going to sing all together, and I think that they've been practicing.
Yeah,
I think you should move this out of the way too.
Okay.
And so here it goes. So thank you for this special treat of you guys singing all together. Are you ready?
Yes.
No, not yet.
I just have to real quick.
All right, we'll give you the code at the end. So stay tuned. We'll give Emily just another minute here. All right, is it ready?
It's ready. Here you go,
Grace. Ready?
Wait.
I haven't seen this, by the way.
Okay. Ready?
Okay, yes. Oh, that is what I look like almost every day.
Oops. Restart.
Oh, start it again.
Have a mom, she might be.
I'm starting over.
Wait, start it again.
She might be a bomb, but
okay.
You might have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Who loves to the end, she's my best friend, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying I'm her girl, no matter what. Even when I'm lying, she loves me, loves me, loves me, loves me, loves me. She loves me and nobody else. I'm telling you all. She taught me how to love myself. You might have a mom, she might be the bomb.
Happy Mother's Day, everybody!